I try to just write from my truth and my heart and the things that I've experienced in life. My philosophy about writing is, first I start with the music because it has to move me, because if the music doesn't move me, then I'm not going to be interested in singing it. And then if I'm lucky, I'm able to write a song that also means something and pushes me in a way to be comfortable with a little bit more rawness with people. I think that goes a long way. Being truthful, honest, and raw. Anyway, that's my philosophy on writing. Music first, lyrics come with the music because the music wants it to be something special. And then, of course, God. God tells me sometimes. Tells me where he wants the song to go. One of my favorite songs on my album, One Moment More, is Come to Jesus. I wrote it actually during a very difficult time in my life, as I've written all these tragic songs. Come to Jesus is basically about figuring out what this is all about, what the purpose is, what the point is, and, you know, hoping that there's something beyond whatever I see in front of me, and trying to find faith and strength in that. Shoulders, 'cause at times in life you need a helping hand. Thinking back to the Come to Jesus video, I was thrilled and honored that the fantastic video director Sophie Mueller was going to be directing it. She did a wonderful job. We went to this crazy house outside of Nashville. There was a lot of moments that were just spontaneous moments and just like, you know, off the cuff recording. How do you record a video called Come to Jesus? I mean, I don't know. These people who do these wonderful videos have such a wonderful way of expressing their art. I felt very strongly to name the album One Moment More. And One Moment More is a song about my mother who died of breast cancer. She was a singer. She taught me everything I know about singing. And it was a great way to honor her. And I've been blessed to hear other people's stories of loss, or, you know, how they've grown strength from that one song, One Moment More. And that, so it's been a blessing, One Moment More. Life-changing song for me. I'm very humbled by it still. I'm very thankful for it. And I'm still so blown away whenever I think about Dolly Parton actually came in and lent her voice to it. And it was the ultimate approval. Those things don't come your way every day. And I still can't believe that Dolly Parton sang on my record. What I want people to know is, I love you. I'm thankful for you. I'm thankful to have this opportunity. I'm thankful that, you know, my life keeps presenting me with these wonderful opportunities. I'm thankful for all the people that I've worked on with this, and that's all I want to say. 'Cause I was born at the bottom of this mountain I'm scaling, and I'll probably climb it to the day I die.